Breaking news. Florida alligator bites man on his front porch. A Florida man opened the front door to his home Saturday evening and was attacked by an alligator that had been waiting for him outside. Police said the man had heard a noise and thought it might be someone looking for his son. The alligator lunged at the man and bit him on his upper thigh. He sustained non-life-threatening injuries. A trapper was called to the scene and euthanized the alligator.